to support the idea that Kevin has changed, and they should save him no matter what. Ben disagrees, saying Kevin is obviously too far gone, and they should kill him before anyone else gets harmed by him. Meanwhile, Ultimate Kevin hungers for power, and attacks many of his old friends and enemies alike, including the Max Force, and the Warden that killed his childhood friend who helped him escape.